Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is vlog for Wednesday. There's some new news. Apparently, we're not gonna be able to get the house that was up in Bellflower because, well, I've already said it here on YouTube. We're supposed to move, and my dad's gonna buy his cousin's house that was up in Bellflower. It's brand new. It's been rebuilt completely in 2007. So it has a jacuzzi. It has brand new paint jobs. It has everything basically. New windows, new everything. Garage is brand new. Roof is new. Everything. From bottom to the top, you know. Hardwood floors, everything. So basically, he doesn't have enough credit for it because he reports less than what he earns. So, wait, I wasn't supposed to say that. It's public, but whatever. We all do that, right? We all report less than what we actually make, because if we wouldn't do that, then we would get really, really messed up in our pockets, you know? So anyway, we saw a house down the street, down by 68th here in Long Beach, and it's actually really good. It has three rooms and it has two bathrooms, and it's pretty good. It looks really nice from the exterior, and we might go for it. I mean, he can definitely get that one. It's just the other one, since it was new and everything, it was valued a lot, so his credit's not enough. The bank won't loan him, so this time we'll try for this one, and we'll hopefully move, and we'll stay right down the street, just down the street, just like 2-3 blocks away from here. It's not even, so it's really awesome. I live near 72nd right now, so you kind of think about it, 72nd, 68th, it's not much. It's really not much. So really, I'm excited. I think I'm happy that I'm going to get my own room somehow soon, in a few months, maybe 1 or 2 months, hopefully. He gets all this straightened out. He's looking for a co-signer, so hopefully someone will sign us off, and we'll get the house. But meanwhile, I'm going to stay doing the devilish things that I do and become something more than what is expected from someone like me. I don't know, that didn't make sense. Alright, so today, what did I do? Real quick, 2 minutes. I got 2 minutes. Today, I went to PE, which we had a sub, so we were playing around with a football, and we were playing basketball, and we were sitting in the sun because it's freaking cold in the morning, but then in the freaking afternoon, it was freaking hot, and I was freaking burning up and sweating. Okay, gotta stop. Yeah, so we did that, and then after PE, we went to, because not that many people that were in my class in PE went to the same class I did the next time. I went to computers, where we were just chilling out, you know, checking out my grades and messaging people. I'm selling a Game Boy Advance SP for $60, comes with 8 games. Hit me up if you're interested, but I'm doing it locally, so you have to be in Long Beach or Lakewood, Bellflower, Downey, Paramount area, if you want to deal with it. I don't get many views, so I don't even think I'll get hit on, but for it, well, whatever. Announce it. After that, what else? I went to Spanish class where it's so boring because the teacher talks all class. It's like an hour and a half. She just keeps talking and talking and talking and talking nonstop. So it's like, you're sitting there and she's like throwing assignments at you and homework assignments and all these things to do, but you can't understand what the heck she's saying half of the time. Most of the time. Like, she's like, okay, so that's due. And we're like, what's due? What are you talking about? What is due? And then you're in another world thinking about other stuff. Like, what am I going to do after school? Or, you know, that's what I did. And then I got so tired. I was sleeping in there and stuff like that. But I needed to stop that because I'm slacking off. Even though I do speak Spanish, I can ace that class with my eyes closed, because I'm a Spanish speaker, and it's a Spanish for white people. I'm not racist. I'm not. Okay, cool. I like blonde chicks. Bye.